I spend my life in jail, yeah. Blind fingers and laces. He's on his way to save her. But that don't matter, she don't need no fucking help anyway. Yeah, well, mom, here come the ghetto. Got a rhythm with an ice cream, 20,000, what's a battle, now we gone. But no one gives a fuck when we in Vegas anyway. I think that's too far.
I'm not sure. 15 years ago, I walk into junior high. It's the first day of seventh grade, right? And I walk into SLB high school, junior high, and my first class is drama class, right? And so I go into drama class, and drama class, they're like, yeah, pick your own fucking person you want to sit next to. I'm looking over drama class, and I'm like, who do I want to sit next to? And I see this kid in the corner. You know, he's got a black leather jacket, studs on this shit, hair slicked back, he's got a rancid shirt on, fucking thermal pajama fucking bottoms, a bunny slipper on one foot, and a van slipper on the other foot. And that day I made a very cool decision. I sat next to that fucking kid. And that kid, ladies and gentlemen, is Brandon Bros on the bass. What's up, ladies and gentlemen? That's my best friend ever. He taught me how to make friends and how to fucking screw the people you're trying to make friends with. And I don't fucking mean shit. If you had to try that hard, that ain't shit. So he introduced me to amazing people. Such as Mason Mitchell on the fucking goddamn drums right here. But, and then that kid. Also, Dan Knox up here on guitar, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah!
Hi. My name's Josh Land, we're What's Good. We're gonna play two more, one more original, and then a cover. So we're gonna play a song we call Skating.
Take me as I am, cause I'm